It's important to do more than one type of glaucoma eye test when testing for glaucoma because it's a very complex disease entity, and we can't just check pressure and know if it's glaucoma. We really need to do specialized scans of the nerve to check the thickness of the nerve to see if there's damage there, and other special tests to check your peripheral vision to see if there's any visual loss that we wouldn't know otherwise.